favourite ones, if I'm honest, you know, getting out with the kids, and especially in the soccer camps as well, because, you know, not only are these our fans of the future, you know, you could have a couple of players of the future here as well. So it's important as a club to get out there and see the talent what's on offer.
You know, you remember your childhood when you were younger, and maybe your parents couldn't look after you, they had to go work, and you'd be in the soccer camps in the summer, and you'd have fantastic times, and this is where you learn your skills.
It's good to, you know, practice your skills. You're getting coached by qualified coaches as well, and it's also a chance to impress as well, because, you know, off these soccer schools, kids have been brought onto the academy, so, you know, there's a chance for people.
That is also, obviously, being a Premier League club, that is also an important factor. And since November, we've had 45 referrals from these camps and our schools project to our development centres and through directly to the academy. So the model works. It's fantastic. All the reaction we get is positive on how the children enjoy it, from a social aspect as well as being active. It benefits the communities, all these camps. It's just great.
You know, we've seen at Swansea in the last few years, Joe Allen, Ben Davis have come through, so this is where it starts from, you know, and this is where it started for me, and I'm sure many, many other footballers. So this could be future Swans players in this queue here.